Police in Texas have charged a man with the murder of 6 children and 2 adults. David Conley is accused of killing the victims, who range from 6 to 50 in age, at a house in North Houston during an incident that started late on Saturday night. Conley was persuaded to surrender by negotiators.